on the way. So we should be in New York soon, hopefully. And there's no more traffic.
What am I telling?
She's got the little...
I know, it's actually telling us where to go. It's pretty nifty.
Items that you bought.
Very nice. And did you get any new drip tips or batteries or atomizers even?
I got a whole pack of Cisco atomizers in the last several months and a whole bunch of drip tips. And the food was orgasmic, and then we had even more orgasmic Kira nods in the car.
And speaking of Kira, ta-da! There she is, the nom maker. And did you, how was your first trip, right?
First trip to New York. It was expensive.
And did you have fun at the meet?
I did. It was nice seeing everybody there.
Order a cup of coffee.
And did you buy anything interesting?
We just got a couple Addies and bribed Cisco with some fail cake. I got a secondhand Marks mod that I'm going to adopt and take much better care of.
It will be loved now.
I will show it off at work and make people jealous.
You want to look at my phallic mod?
Ripped for her pleasure.
Got me my first tank.
Yay!
This is my first tank and it's purple. So
and it's purple. Nice. And did you get to... I guess you pretty much knew everyone that was at the meet that we met before. Alright. And then we have the other half of Crazy Doll. And how was your trip to New York City?
Eventful.
And did you have fun at the meet?
Of course.
And did you get... You actually tried a lot of juice.
Yeah, I was... Every time one of these guys ran around, we were dripping.
Yes.
I didn't know they had them there.
Yeah, I saw them and I was like, oh yeah, Lloyd broke his.
And we didn't get a bunch of Cisco Addies like you two. And we got her new one. She'll be getting a tech sooner or later.
That's right.
A tactile distraction.
And we got butterscotch. We got butterscotch for that. Yep.
Zero neck.
Very cool. And do you think the food was good at the diner?
Yes.
But it's New York, so it was expensive.
It was quite expensive. But it was fun. It was worth it,
yes.
I think. And do you both agree, or you all three agree, that the trip was over way too fast?
Yeah, we need to stay longer.
I think meets should be at least like a 2-day minimum.
You have to buy my things.
Oh, wait. Not all the mods are here. I'm shocked.
There's some here, and there's some in the little room.
So the car is totally stocked, I think. I say it was a successful vape meet.
I had fun. I bought stuff.
Notorious VIP.
No, I don't like that nickname.
I'm not notorious.
So we're going to be on a road, pretty much going to be looking like this for the next 5 or so hours. So that was the trip. We're leaving New York. I guess we'll report back later. So part 2 of driving home. And
rerouting.
We're rerouting. And I think we're going back to New York.
City.
Because we liked it so much that we decided we should just go back. This is totally making for a scenic journey.
Rerouting.
We'll see. Alright. Mark Griffin, what are your thoughts on your GPS system?
I need to switch to a different app for that.
Okay. Kira. Your thoughts?
Rerouting. Spontaneous sightseeing.
Rerouting.
Lloyd?
Rerouting.
My view is rerouting. Although, I think it would have been cooler if we had Yoda's voice doing it. Rerouting, we will.
Do not underestimate the power of rerouting.
You know what you need?
Trying to see Bridge. Bridge is
Washington?
Washington.
The George Washington Bridge.
Yeah. Or chose out the badge.
gonna be.